Time for 96.7 Yes FM Entertainment News.
All right, Todd.
Yeah, Dave?
Snooki sold a car on eBay.
She did?
She has a career as a used car salesperson. How about this?
What do I have to do to get you into this model? Let me tell you. We got a 2011 Cadillac Escapade. We'll get it on eBay. Is it Escapade? No, Escalade.
Which retails probably used, about 20, a lot.
Well, anyways, it went for $77,000. I mean, an Escalade, a regular Escalade, they're expensive.
Would you buy a car Snooki drove? And if you did take possession of said car,
well, you know,
what would you do first?
It was being billed as a piece of pop culture history. Which,
sure.
Not exactly Andy Warhol, but it is Snooki with some
Guido
smell in the back.
$77,000.
$77,000, yeah.
All right, Lindsay Lohan's in trouble again, like pretty much every day.
Well,
why just, now?
She owes more money. She's been hit with another tax lien. This time it's for nearly $57,000 from the state of California for the 2011 year. That's right. That makes it the third year in a row that Lindsay failed to pay. Meanwhile, Lindsay's lawyer, Mark Heller, he's filed a motion seeking dismissal of her the lying to the cops case on grounds that she wasn't read her Miranda rights. However, that request is going nowhere. Police didn't have to read Lindsay her rights since she wasn't in custody, and it's perfectly legal to question people involved in a car accident without reading them their rights. She wasn't being arrested.
No.
Usually when you get arrested, you get read, you know, you have the right to remain silent, blah, blah, blah.
And then she's going to be on Charlie Sheen's anger management show.
Yes, because, that should give her some decent money. Those gigs pay pretty well. They'll give her some pocket money. I don't know if they'll pay her tax bill.
Maybe she should check her mail every once in a while. You know, this tax thing, they probably send out mailers every once in a while and say, hey, oh, by the way, perhaps you forgot, but...
You know, she's going to have to fire that assistant because obviously they're not doing their job.
No. And hire Todd. He's a good assistant.
I'll do that.
Yeah.
I'll brush her hair.